I think there is a combination of really building something new, a place for almost 25,000 people to live in. And at the same time, when you build something new, there is the history and the echoes of the history of the airfield. I think that is special. Open international architecture competitions have been important in the development of Helsinki. I of course hope to see good quality landscape architecture, something that is new, but most of all perhaps something that will surprise us.